And I think to myself, why they are not working together? And that's very common in Brazil nowadays. We're not saying that a farmer needs to put a lot of money into cattle, mm-hmm. because that's a big chunk of money. But you can partner with your neighbor, and both of them are going to benefit from having grains in your soil, mm-hmm. or have cattle in your soil. So I think this is something that is very low-hanging fruit for Alabama.